Every year when summer comes round, off to the sea I go. I don't care if I do spend a pound, I'm rather rash, I know. See me dressed like all the sports, in my blazer and a pair of shorts, with me little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. It may be sticky, but I never complain. It's nice to have a nibble at it now and again. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. One afternoon, the band conductor up on his stand somehow lost his baton, it flew out of his hand. So I jumped in his place and then conducted the band with me little stick of Blackpool rock. With me little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In my pocket it got stuck, I could tell, 'cause when I pulled it out, I pulled my shirt off as well. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. A girl while bathing clung to me, my wits had to use. She cried, I'm drowning, and to save me you won't refuse. I said, well, if you're drowning, then I don't want to lose me little stick of Blackpool rock. With me little stick of Blackpool rock. Along the promenade I stroll. In the ballroom I went dancing each night. No wonder every girl I danced with stuck to me tight. Every day, wherever I stray, the kids all round me flock. A fella took me photograph, it cost 1 and 3. I said, when it was done, is that supposed to be me? You've properly mucked it up, the only thing I can see is me little stick of Blackpool rock.
When I blew a little blast on me whistle. From the rain, I soon found out that I was not alone. I heard a sound like this. It must have been a kiss, two lovers thinking they were on the roam. They carried on disgraceful, I went all goosey-like. But when the lady shouted, "Stop it, Cecil," I took it for a hint, and I had a little squint, and I couldn't blow a blast on me whistle. Ah, now I'm married now, and I really don't know how to tell you of the news that came today. I've a little son and heir, yes, one, no, not a pair. No wonder that I'm feeling bright and gay. I'm feeling very proud, but I mustn't talk so loud. I've been celebrating at the Rose and Thistle. He's a lovely little kid, and the first thing that he did was to blow a little blast on his whistle.